Hello everybody! Today a little comparison between the two most popular anime dolls. The Dolphy Dream here, that is from the Japanese company Vox. So here we have mine, her name is Rosalie and she has a DDH-06, face plate with an L bust. The second most popular anime doll type is the Smart Doll, here, that has been created by Danny Chu. The name of mine here is Rinko, she is a Mirai Shunaga doll. I will not show the doll without clothes because YouTube is really too strict about nudity and can't make the difference between a human nudity and a doll nudity, so I will not take a risk. I got some. We start with the similarities. They have a soft body that reminds of the human skin. So here we see that it is really soft and smooth. They have an internal skeleton that we can see here. We can also change easily the parts like the torso. We can see it here. It's a little like Philips doll, you can just pull it off. We can change the eyes by opening the head like this. You see, you have a higher part. You take a little pressure in it and it goes off. We have the eyes here. You can change it this way. Up. It's really the same for Smart Doll. Even the head can be easily pulled off because of the steam that goes through the head. Here, you can change it and customize it. It's easier. They have the same weight and size. Now the differences. Smart Doll have another skin, so it's more hard like this, and their skeleton is more rigid too. The movement is harder to do. Smart Doll has a hole in their back for a telescopic thing that helps them to take a pose without falling. Here. We have a little hole. That. So with it they can take a pose without falling. Dolphy needs an external pedestal that could be a lot more visible in the photos because it takes in the west. Dolphy's hand seems more realistic than Smart Doll's because Smart Doll's have some hands that seems glued together, more like a Barbie. But Smart Doll have a more human torso, like this. It's more logic with her in their size, so it's a little normal, too skinny but normal. Even if they're skinnier than Dolphy's, Dolphy's have a really little waist and seems repressed. That's it for the differences between Dolphy Dreams and Smart Doll. You can ask me for a type of video that you want to see in this channel and if you like the videos where I try to talk in English. If I forgot something about this subject, tell me in the commentary. Subscribe and like if you liked it. Have a nice day. Tschüss.